it on. May you too should suffer with the brethren in this rot and let your blood seep into the seas and the rivers of hell. Isn't that what you deserve by the poor you've done? Give the darkness what it wants, let it swallow your soul and destroy all that you are. Why are you fighting for someone who is already dead? Just look around you. What hope is there for him, even if his soul could be rescued? Do you think he'd thank you for what you have done to him, to his friends, to his father? Ha ha ha.